Yeah. Alone is God who hung the stars and planets. We are only dust and fools who trust in it completely. Mindless trial and error, try to piece together and manage a selection of random molecular patterns. But he sits among the law of physics and way beyond the limits of our human mind, space and time. So you wouldn't get it, he's infinite, omnipotent, might as well as admit it. He's creator of the cosmos, invisible attribute seen since the creation of the earth. The heavens hold his handiwork. The use of words are worthless when describing his worth, mercy, purpose in his birth, depth in his death, redemption in his last breath, best demonstration of God's glory and goodness, humility and worthiness, godliness and service. The universe rehearses wonder at his fullness.
Only one reigns, let the wonder fall. Who is like him? None at all. Off the wall, beyond what we understand or what we comprehend, catching the signals that the satellite sends. Communicate from an awestruck state and translate the frequency when we touch base. Heavenly sounds above ground, it's wonderful. Heavenly sounds above ground, it's wonderful.
Ask, who is man that you would look down and notice? Or show your good grace to a world that's so broken? Suspended in space, you hold us in place while the earth rotates slowly in a circular motion. Far below the heavenly estates where the stars glow late at night when the sunlight escapes. Hide in its face until you say rise again to start a new day on the horizon of your timelessness. And we stand amazed at the gaze of a great landscape with countless colors and shapes. The magnitude of a mountaintop view was enough to make us feel minuscule. Who is man that you are mindful? Who am I to even try to write and describe your immensity? It baffles me that the maker of majesty would become a man and die on a cross to save a lost humanity.
Only one reigns, let the wonder fall. Who is like him? None at all. Off the wall, beyond what we understand or what we comprehend, catching the signals that the satellite sends. Communicate from an awestruck state and translate the frequency when we touch base. Heavenly sounds above ground, it's wonderful. Heavenly sounds above ground, it's wonderful.
All but left with no breath and awestruck, that's wonderful. This is cause to pause and give thought to it, Selah. Say y'all ever thought about that there has never been an identical sunrise so wonderful. Wrapped in jackets of amber and stands with universe in hand and our tears in bottles. He collects them, lined in perfect symmetry across the shelves of the throne room. Next to full and accurate account of every electron everywhere and every follicle of hair on our head. Modern psychology would call it obsessive compulsive, but that's only if he ain't had a bandwidth. I call it love and it's wonderful. Would we with ink the ocean fill and the expanse of the sky be stretched in parchment? Would we line with canvases the walls of our hearts' apartments? Any attempt to capture his image would fall short, and everything that he'd do to me is such a beautiful eulogy.
Only one reigns, let the wonder fall. Who is like him? None at all. Off the wall, beyond what we understand or what we comprehend, catching the signals that the satellite sends. Communicate from an awestruck state and translate the frequency when we touch base. Heavenly sounds above ground is wonderful. Heavenly sounds above ground is wonderful. Only one reigns, let the wonder fall. Who is like him? None at all. Off the wall, beyond what we understand or what we comprehend, catching the signals that the satellite sends. Communicate from an awestruck state and translate the frequency when we touch base. Heavenly sounds above ground is wonderful. Heavenly sounds above ground is wonderful.